cure diabetes naturally without using drugs. It is magical. Here is a magical remedy to cure diabetes. Mango leaves. Mango is a very delicious fruit, contains so many minerals and nutrients. Mango leaves can cure diabetes. Mango leaves are natural remedy to fight diabetes. For this we need mango leaves, water. Now let's start the process. Take some water in a bowl. Have some fresh washed mango leaves. Cut into pieces. Soak them in the water. And leave it for overnight. Next day in the morning, filter the water and have this water with empty stomach.
Fresh mango is also a great source of potassium, vitamin B6, vitamin C and vitamin E. Mango also contains red blood cell producing copper. It has also been recognized that mango peel is rich in phytonutrients such as the pigment antioxidants like carotenoids and polyphenols. The glycemic index of mango is just above the low mark at 56. Remember, 55 and below are what we are looking for as one with diabetes. So, 56 is considered a medium GL food. The GL scale is 1 to 10 as low. Mango has a GL of 8. So, is mango good for diabetes? Yes, it is. This soft, sweet, fleshy drupe is excellent for many reasons for one with diabetes.
Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.